Oh, what's up, guys? It's George Hayward. Happy Saturday. I hope you are resting and relaxing. I've got like 2 hours of stuff to tell you about Sound Recipe, and it turns out I got to do this in 90-second increments because I talk too much because people don't have that kind of time, fam. So I just want to say that before I made Sound Recipe, I lived in basically a state of anxiety because I'll make these playlists and I'll put my blood, sweat, tears, hearts, and hopes, fam, into it. Jazz, study, ambient. I just would make these 1,000-track playlists, and I never had a record of it. I never had a backup, and I knew if anything happened to it, if I even deleted the wrong song, there was like no way to go back to it. My coding nerds are gonna know it's a little bit like version control. And a spreadsheet for my finance nerds is, in my opinion, the best data visualization there is. You can just see it, tab through it, sort it, and it's just right there for you. And the thing I wanted didn't exist yet, so I started to build it, and I'm gonna tell you that story. But first, I do want to show this thing from Metro Boomin, fam. Metro Boomin has done the beat, but he brought the opera singer in. This has been all over social media, so I'm going to leave you with this. I will be back. The Lord always do deliver. Thank you.
I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again.